get into the baking, we do a little bit more of the French kind of baking, and then we get into some Italian. For here, it's just a mixture of all kinds of different culinary arts. There's not really any specific like style that we go for. It's just you learn and that's it.
I chose Delta culinary classes because I'm interested in cooking, and it's more like I'm more interested in baking, and I just thought it'd be neat to figure out how to do it and run the business.
Hello, I'm Chef Kevin Cabrera. I teach here at San Joaquin Delta College. Right now I'm doing a commercial food preparation, which is one of the intro classes that they have to take. They learn how to make sauces, soups, stocks. Today we're doing different potato dishes, rice, and some other green dishes as well.